including a new rule that fines dog owners for noise. Yikes. An ordinance just passed by City Council says pet owners have to keep their pet from barking for more than 10 straight minutes. The rule before this one said the time limit was 20 minutes, so cutting that in half. This impacts anyone who has a dog that is not in an enclosure that can muffle loud noises. And penalties range from $150 for the first violation to $1,000 after the fourth. Quite not a small amount of money.